Martha, this place is just amazing. It's actually one of my favorite ways to spend a day because there's a zoo, an aquarium, a treehouse adventure, and so much more. Tell us about some of the other things that people can interact with and learn about Earth Day here.
We try to celebrate Earth Day every day here at the Greensboro Science Center, and every season brings a lot of joy to us as well. Earth Day is special. It's a chance to celebrate the wonderful Earth that we have, but also take some responsibility for it. And the conservation that we do here is really important, both locally, nationally, and internationally even.
Martha, why is it important to recognize the conservation and environmental issues that face our planet?
We have so much going on this spring. We hope that people will help us celebrate Earth by coming out with a new nature trail to put kids outside, with a new solar system hike to find out where our planet falls with all of the others and get a little exercise. And of course, we're opening up our tree houses, and butterflies will come follow in March. And you can see all about native pollinators and how you can become involved in conservation.
It's so much fun. I love that. How do you achieve your conservation mission throughout the year?
There's always something going on here. We hope that families come. Children at a very young age are learning here and then hopefully coming back again and again and engaging with what we're doing and spreading throughout the community. We do see ourselves as very community-based and hope that with some of the tips and things they learn here, they'll spread like ripples out in the world.
Tell me about some of the outdoor spaces that people will experience when they get to visit.
You know, springtime is a great time to experience the zoo and our grounds, but also to step a little further out where our carousel is. Also has a zip line to explore. Sky Wild is an aerial obstacle course to really explore, value, and appreciate the outside world around us.
Martha, thank you so much for having us out here to the Greensboro Science Center. I can't wait to explore more of it.
And I can't wait to have you back when this place is full of butterflies.
The Greensboro Science Center is at 4301 Lawndale Drive in Greensboro, and it's open every day from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. For more information, you can call them at 336-288-3769 or go online to greensboroscience.org.